Hey everybody, it's Mars, and I decided I wanted to do a giveaway. So I learned from my last giveaway that I need to have more structure and actually follow the rules. I was really lenient on my first giveaway. I decided to give everybody that entered the video, I decided to give mail everything, and I learned my lesson based on the size of the packages. I ended up spending like over $150 in shipping. Lesson learned. Okay, so these are gonna be smaller prizes, but I mean, it's a giveaway. I mean, you're not paying anything for it. So all I just need is just a little bit of your time. If you want, you don't have to, but if you want. Okay, so this is gonna be a spring giveaway. So I couldn't think of anything else. So there's gonna be, the rules are easy. If you're underage, make sure you have parental permission because I'm gonna need your address to ship it to you. Anyone else, I'm going to be shipping internationally, so this is any country. If you enter, then you could possibly win. So I'm going to have three prizes, and the way that it's going to work is I'm going to have one for a comment giveaway and then two video entries. So the rules are easy. Just like I said, if you're underage, make sure you have parental permission because I'm going to be getting your address to mail you the products. Of course, make sure you're a subscriber. Like this video if you want more giveaways. And yeah, there's no limit on entries. The comment, you can enter as many comments as you want. Just don't spam other people's comments because I'm still going to see them. And yeah, that's pretty much it. I'm gonna leave this open for a month, and then if it works out, then I'll have another giveaway, but I'll do like every couple weeks, like something small. If you guys want, it's up to you. But yeah, so let's just get right into it. So the first thing is gonna be a comment winner, and all I want you to do is comment on the video of what's your favorite thing about spring. These are the earrings. So they're just a cute little set of earrings. They're not like silver or gold. They're just like Forever 21 earrings. And they've got butterflies, suns, flowers, strawberries, birds, and hearts. Oh, and little bees. So that's what they look like. I don't know if it's focusing. Focus, camera, focus. But that's what they look like. I think they're cute. They're just little earrings. And this is the comment winner will get this little set of earrings. So I figured it's cute. But yeah, so that's what you guys will get. The next thing, and this is gonna be for video entries, and all I want you to do is just do a makeup look that you think is cute for spring, something that describes your personality of what you like, and spring related. So, I mean, you can be bold, you can be simple. Pretty much, I like looking at seeing how much effort you put into it. The prize earrings aren't that big, so I'm not expecting people to go like all out and stuff, but you can go like dramatic, you can go costume makeup, you can do just like a wearable look, anything that you want, just as long as it's spring related. So I don't care, whatever you want. And these are gonna be two makeup to go palettes, and I'm going to give you the swatches right now. So the video entries, just make them under 10 minutes. You don't have to explain if you don't want to. They can be a photo slideshow, but this time I am gonna make sure I stick to the rules because I've actually had people, and I didn't even know people would do this, but they get their videos, submit it for a contest, and then reuse them again on other contests. And I was like, shit, I can't believe like there's people that do that. Anyways, so as long as the video entry, makeup look, doesn't matter if somebody did it on you or if you did it yourself, all I want you to do is just hold up a piece of paper that says straight up dork spring giveaway. That's all, just like a little paper with your name, straight up dork spring giveaway. And I'll put it somewhere on the screen so that you guys don't have any excuses. And it has to be a video response. Last time I had people that submitted it, but they emailed me the video and they didn't put it as a video response. So all you have to do is when you record your video, click on the comment section and click where it says post video response. It's gonna ask you to pick from your list, click the video that you want, and then attach it to this video, and that's pretty much it. You can enter the video or the comment or both. It doesn't matter, there's no limit. You can do as many looks as you want. Blah, 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 blah. You get the point. Okay, so now I'm gonna show you what is in the palette. And I have one for myself and two that I'm giving away. And I just got this one so I could swatch it. So they come in a cute little palette like this. Just says Avon on it. And it opens up and you get a pretty big mirror. And you get 8 different eyeshadows. They look like this. And then the bottom will slide open. And then you get a blush with 4 additional lip glosses. So I'm going to swatch them for you. Okay. So the first one I have is gonna be the yellow. They're like pastels and they really don't have any names. And I'm just doing quick swatches on my hand. So hopefully you guys can see them. They're gonna be, well, the yellow's kind of hard to see, but that's the yellow. I don't know if you can see that. Yeah, they're really like pastel colors. That's the white one. And so I figured I'd make it spring since they're pastel colors. That's the silver. I'm running out of fingers. That's like a pale pink. I don't know if you guys can see this. Hopefully you can. So it's the pale pink, the yellow, the white, and then the silver so far. I'm doing the light colors first. And then now I have the second row that I'm gonna do the dark colors. And I guess I'll do them on this hand. So I'm gonna get the green. That's what the green looks like. And then the brown, that's what the brown looks like. Then there's the blue. That's what the blue looks like. Then there's like this burgundy purplish color, which looks like that. So these are the pastels at the top. Let me put this down. These are the pastels and these are the dark colors. So you get an array of colors. There's the dark, which I think they're pretty pigmented. I don't know. There they are. It's the green, brown, and then, oh, this is backwards. Okay, so, can't do this. This is burgundy, blue, brown, and then like a forest green, and then these are the light colors. And I have the pale pink, the yellow, the white, and then the silver. So that's what those look like. Hopefully you guys like them. The blush is going to be, it's like a coral color. I'll put it on this side. It's really pretty. That's gonna be, I always do this in awkward positions. Okay, so that is the blush. It's like a corally color. Hopefully you can see that. And then I'm running out of fingers. The lip glosses. Ooh, this really doesn't feel good putting my fingers in them. I'm running out of space. They're more like sheer. This is like the first time I actually touch them. Oh, where did it go? Okay, so I don't know if you can see them. They're just like sheer lip glosses. This one is the pink that I used, and this one is gonna be the cream colored one. That one right there. And then there's the brown one. They're really soft and they're not that sticky. I don't know if you can see that. That's the brown one right there. Ew, I'm running out of space. Okay, and they're really soft. Ooh, that one's pretty. The pink one. That's the pink one, if you can see it. So yeah, that's pretty much the lip gloss swatches and the blush. So hopefully you guys like this. It's cute. You can put it in your purse. You can do a whole look with this. It's got everything. And convenient. I think it's cute. So yeah, it's like about the size of a cell phone. Hello. Okay. So now that I'm all sticky, this is pretty much what you get. All these colors, you can pause and rewind if you want to see them again. But that's what you get for the video entries. So I'm having two. So it's not really a first and a second place. It's just going to be two people that win these. Right. If you ain't first, you last. I'm just kidding. Okay, so these two palettes, if you like them, wonderful. And anybody, like I said, it's international. I'm going to have this rope open for a while. I'm looking at my calendar. This giveaway will start today, and it's going to run all the way until April the 30th at 9 p.m. Central Time, Texas time, people. Okay, so yeah, hopefully you like this giveaway. This video is turning out really, really long. I'm gonna have to edit the crap out of it. But hopefully you guys like this giveaway. Let me know if you guys like it. Once again, comment below. What do you like about spring? Subscribe, like the video. That's all I ask. And video entries, 10 minutes or less. You can do a slideshow. You can do a tutorial if you want. Whatever. Just show me a photo of you holding up saying your username from YouTube. Straight up door. I forget. I don't know if this is backwards. I still haven't gotten the hang of it. Straight up Dork's spring giveaway. Okay? So pretty easy. Two palettes, an earring set. Hope you guys like it. I'm planning on having another giveaway, depending on how this one holds up. And I've got some bomb mirrors. Check out these little mirrors. Like, aren't they freaking cute? They're like the double mirror to keep in your purse. And I bought a bunch of them because I want to give them away. So I've got like this one and the hearts and like a star, and then like they're really, really cute. I like them. So this is going to be the next giveaway. So if you guys like giveaways, let me know, because these are the next, this one's like my favorite. I got two of those because I wanted one, and the hearts. Those are going to be the next giveaway. So I've already got stuff planned for you guys. This one's like my favorite. Isn't it cute? Okay, so I hope everybody enjoys this giveaway. And I can't wait to see your looks. And I hope everybody has a nice night, and thanks for watching.